Resistance Fiesta. This is Boys 800, heat number 41. Mason Romont in the heat from the Don. Mason ran 202 earlier this season, and he's looking to be a sub 2 guy. He's going to be a little bit less erratic in his racing. About 27 seconds, 27.5 for 200 meters for Mason.
Joshua Byatt, Bronson Finkel, and Tyler Offerman. 42 seconds at 300.
And Mason's right there, the heritage athlete up front. I'm not sure who's in the green. So Mason needs to just relax if he's going to be there. Turn to 58. And now they're all slowed down. He's got to figure out a way to get around. They've slowed down. He's got to get to the outside and get to the front. And there it is. And Mason is to the lead. 88 seconds.
They've got a shot. They've got a close. All four of them start to strike back. Roman, the senior on the top of the turn, trying to hold on.
He's pushing, he's got a shot here. He's at 150 right now. Mason's gonna take the win. Is he gonna break two? 159, yes he is. 159.71 for Mason. That's a big one for him.